Rogers out there with D'Angelo Russell. Then it's Green. Then it's Willie Cauley-Stein. Then it's Thompson in at the three spot. Good work.
Shooting form is absolutely perfect.
Outside, Green. To the middle. It's stolen by Curry. Thompson in the corner. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Thompson's got five.
You shoot the release too quick.
From deep, Harden. A three-pointer is right on.
Both teams are pulling the trigger right now, showing great confidence from behind that arc.
Now, here is Russell. Right side, Green. Just five to shoot. This one for three, and another three for Golden State. Vanessa updated from the sideline. Let's swing it over to David Aldrin.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, earlier I spoke with Mike D'Antoni. Things paceful all year. That's how we're going to try to win tonight. With home court advantage in this last game, Kevin, feels confident they can do just that. Back to you.
Okay, David, thanks. And here's Russell, following Russell Westbrook's three.
And really, despite that miss, they had a solid start.
Quarter of action, 2 minutes in. Harden outside. A miss that time. What a play.
He's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Here's Green, and he gets that one to go off the front iron. 2-3 here to start out the game. Bounce pass from Westbrook. From deep, Harden. That's good. So Westbrook comes. Against Harden. Thompson kicks to Russell. Down low. Cauley-Stein's shot is good.
Pick and roll. Nicely done.
Curry against Westbrook. Shoots over Curry. Westbrook. No. Here's Curry. Just under 3.5 minutes played. To the inside. Cauley-Stein.
Well, the more repetition he gets, the more floor.
Pass to Harden.
Cauley-Stein. You want to create. They just can't get it to fall.
Well, certainly a disappointing result, but they'll live with the shot. You know, they'll take that every time.
Now, here is Russell. Back to Thompson. Up on the high post. He can't get Westbrook surveying the D. Outside, Green. Up top, Capella. Knocked loose. Curry with the steal. And Curry with the clear path to the hoop. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. Timeout called by Houston. Pass to Green. No one near him. That's good on the jump shot. Against Harden. Lob pass to Capella. And stolen by. Here's Thompson. Good, and Curry gets the assist. 10. Harden finds Westbrook. Houston moving it around. To the paint. It's tipped. And it's out of bounds.
He's got to make sure that the 3-point shot is a primary weapon.
Now, here is Robinson. And there's a whistle that's going to go on James.
Side Robinson.
Defended by Gordon. Shot clock at 6. And there it is for him. Chandler. And here's Rivers. Chandler kicks to Gordon. From deep. Raymond Green. To the paint. Robinson misses. Shooting. Here is House, guarded by Robinson.